Sometimes you want to go
where everybody knows your name. Dun, dun, dun,
dun. And they're always glad you came. Dun, dun, dun. She bought these awesome Cheers mugs.
The coolest beer mugs ever for our reviews.
Because we went to Cheers in Boston.
So tonight we are reviewing Jack-O-Lantern Pumpkin Stout, brewed with pumpkin and spices. This is from Wasatch Brewery. Alone in his laboratory one stormy night, a madman crossed an imperial stout with pumpkin to create this Frankenbrew. Whoa, Frankenbrew. How good is it? Well, scary good. It says you're supposed to food pair this with Eye of Newt or Devil's Food Cake. What is Eye of Newt?
It's just, they're being funny.
Yeah, so that's pretty cool. 6.5% alcohol by volume and a really cool bottle. Take that up for it.
I'm a jacker. I'm a jacker thing, a jack-o'-lantern.
Crack open a cold one. Established in 1986. It smells pretty good.
Gimme. I smell roasted beer. And probably, I don't know. You want to go do it?
Oh, it's really dark.
Oh my God.
It's like dark as night. Cheers. Look at that. That is crazy dark.
Don't give yourself all of it.
Oh, I poured too much. These mugs are so big, you don't know what you're doing.
And the head on it looks like the color of a light. Caramel.
Here, you need to give yourself some more. You want to put that in your goblet and drink it, don't you?
We use HD antenna
because the HD is crystal clear, more clear than cable and files. We use Netflix Instant, and we get to watch all of our shows with no cable prices.
Yeah. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers, mugs.
I gotta hold this. I drink like that. Yikes.
That is really stout.
Really stout. I can taste this smoke roast.
Yeah, some kind of nut maybe.
But I don't know what it's roasted. Probably, you don't think it's roasted hops?
I guess, I don't know.
I don't taste nut as much as I taste hops and roast.
I sure don't taste any pumpkin.
Yeah, I don't taste pumpkin at all.
Jack-o'-lantern on the bottle is deceiving.
Don't make me laugh when I'm drinking. It's not deceiving. We don't want to get sued.
It's deceiving.
It's a roasted jack-o'-lantern. They probably took the pumpkin pieces and roasted them really roasty-like. Roasty-like pumpkin beer. Normally when we'd stop the review, I'd just pour the beer out. But I guess this is such a little amount of beer I'm drinking this, so if my nephews see me drinking, I don't get drunk. You stay out the sauce, little man. Little men. I got two of them. And you're not supposed to be watching my YouTubes. The people who love hops would love this Jack-o'-lantern pumpkin stout from Wasatch. It's a very good beer for people who love hops. It's not a great beer for people who aren't fans of hops. There. Now I'm covered. What?
That's a loud sip.
I know.